Soft and flexible like this, it's really easy to weave them through the fence. They call it training a plant. Won't do tricks really, but it helps it out a lot, and it helps to pay attention to the basically concave and convex sides of the fence, if you think of it that way. That's not working. I think I just broke it. Not in the spot I thought I did. Can I get that one? There's a bunch of tomatoes right fucking there. Grapes are hanging off. I'm going to do some of these. Back to this way. Later on, when I'm on that side of the fence, I'll stick them back this way.